When you're working with a business to improve or build upon their credibility, what's your starting point with them? Where do you begin the process?
Before you can build your credibility, you need to know where you start. And a great place to start is to ask people. In business, many of us have seen the benefits to posting testimonials, and there are lots and lots of places we can do that. Again, many of those are online, which means it can happen very fast. And in real time, you can deliver a product on a Tuesday and have a testimonial for it on a Wednesday. But when we receive those testimonials, many of us are just so grateful, we stick them on a website and we don't actually look at them further. Because there is a great measure of where your credibility is at the moment. I think the strongest place to start when you are establishing what credibility you currently have is the people you're working with now and the people you've worked with in the past. Just ask them, what is it about me that you believe is credible? Now, the great thing is you're going to get lots of different words, lots of different reasons, lots of different answers, many of which you won't be expecting. And what that allows you to look at is, what's my baseline of credibility at the moment? And is it with the right people? Because if you are building credibility in a market you don't want to work in, you're not actually serving yourself. So the very first thing you need to do is know where you are now. And what's critical in this process is the bad news as well as the good news. You know, any bad news can be turned around. When we're getting something wrong, it's often the best opportunity we have to build credibility for someone. So ask for feedback and acknowledge you're not going to feel comfortable with all of it. But the bit you're not comfortable with could prove to be the most valuable in allowing you to take the first step to building your credibility in business.